को है, मुझे मालूम होता कि मैं इतना गंदा रहने वाला हूँ, मैं अपनी हेल्थ का बेटर ख्याल रखू, अपनी हेल्थ का बेटर ख्याल रखू।
अरे क्या कर रहे हो, तो हम भी मिल गए ना, अभी ले रहा है चल चल साथ में चल
ये मैम ये
अरे ये
हम लोग साथ में
चल चल बस कर जा क्या अभी
कर पीछे ना पीछे पीछे और पीछे
ले 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 आइए आइए
हो गया हो गया मैं आगे
मुद्दे बोल
थोड़ा इधर
लाइव
सेक्रेटरी यहां पे आपका सिग्नल है
तो यहां पे सेंटर
सर यहां मेरा नाम है
तो ये मैम
देख गीता जी प्रॉब्लम में रहे
और अभी सामने सामने सर मैम
सर
रुकिए यहाँ पे तो जय सर यहाँ पे सामने
चलिए
मुझे कई पेंटिंग अच्छी लगी और उनके टाइटल्स तो मैंने नहीं देखे तो मैं आपको पॉइंट आउट यहाँ से नहीं कर सकूँगा कौन सी, लेकिन उनका अपना एक अंदाज अपना रंग है और मैं ऐसे आर्टिस्ट की इज्जत करता हूँ जिसका अपना एक स्टाइल हो, वो दूसरे की कॉपी करे तो कितना भी अच्छा कर ले फ़ायदा नहीं, लेकिन आपका अपना ओरिजिनल एक स्टाइल हो तो ये मैंने देखी उनकी पूरी सीरीज बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग और बहुत अच्छी है और मुझे लगता है कि जो लोग आएंगे उन्हें बहुत पसंद आएंगे।
सर उनकी पेंटिंग में यूनिक क्या था, यूनिक आपको लगा?
उसका जो कंटेंट है वही इंटरेस्टिंग है और जिस तरह से वो हर एक को एक कोलाज की तरह से इस्तेमाल किया उन्होंने, पेंटिंग के अंदर ही बहुत सारी फ्रेम्स हैं ज़्यादातर पेंटिंग में, वो बहुत खूबसूरत है, बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है। सवाल क्या है आपका जी? हाँ जाहिर है, और अगर उसमें फैंटेसी भी है तो फैंटेसी भी तो लाइफ का ही हिस्सा है।
See, all art shows are good because it's an expression, individual expression of one's hopes and aspirations and thoughts and philosophy. And in that sense, Sangeeta's paintings just expresses her views on canvas, which is acrylic on canvas, which is very nice. And what I like about her and the theme today is one's feelings, myriad feelings, different kind of feelings that human emotions go, you know, go through. So, in what I like about is the buoyancy, are the colors that she uses on her canvas, which is very lively, which is very lifelike, and I think you know all the paintings depict a person's various moods and feelings. So in that sense of the term, it's a fine exhibition.
What's the main USP of this art?
That's what I just said, the human beings' feelings, emotions, the various feelings that surround us, and you know, human beings in different forms, in different moods, because we are all tied to our own feelings, which is very individual. So it's her feelings basically, the way she sees life.
Do you think artists have that degree of mastery in our country?
Well, some do, some don't, but in all profession everybody would not get their due recognition, whether be it actors or be it doctors or scientists or writers, you know, some of them are very talented, but some of them don't get recognition, and some of them are mediocre and they get recognition beyond what they deserve. So, you know, that's what life is all about. You win some, you lose some.
Can you mention your favorite artist?
I think it would be wrong to have your favorites. I think anybody who has put his heart and soul, blood and sweat into his or her art is an artist, and he or she needs to be appreciated.
Do you have a collection of art?
Yes, my wife. She's the biggest piece of art. Thank you.
It's myriad feelings. Yeah. Myriad feelings means different, you know, got different types of feelings. So the concept is that.
And people like Javed Akhtar and Preeti Suman came to support this event. So what do you think about that?
I think I'm really lucky, and it's God's blessings that, you know, they came in my support, and I'm truly thankful to them.
Was there any specific purpose for this art show?
No, I usually am an artist, and I keep on having an exhibition every year. And usually I have, luckily I've been having somebody inaugurating my show.
What do you think about the art scene in India? Do artists get the recognition they deserve?
I don't think, but the amount of hard work that it's put behind it and all, I don't think it's really that much appreciated. Unless you, you know, have a name. Once you have a big name, then I think everything sells. But you have to really work hard to reach that, you know, stage.
And what's the future of the art culture in India?
I think it's bright, you know. It's bright, yeah.
Do you have any favorite artists as India?
I like Anjali, Ella Menon, and quite a few, you know. Even the, I grew up in Spain, so I have a lot of Spanish favorite artists, you know. So.